So what we need to ask right now is not who will replace UNRWA. That doesn't matter. What? What will replace UNRWA? And what needs to replace UNRWA is any mechanism that only funnels legitimacy, support, money, aid to those who are taken off UNRWA's rosters, those who are no longer registered as refugees, those who sign and make it clear that they understand that they're not refugees and that they possess no such right of return. Only then can something be built.